Last 3 days, what a great learning experience for all of us. And these 3 days, totally different, diverse industry, diverse group of people talking on the same topic, same core theme topic, that is infection prevention and control. And this is what is required at this time. At the end of this third day, the last day of this 3 day, first of its kind hybrid conference happened in last 9 months, which has a physical as well as digital presence, is coming to a conclusion. I would like to thank all those people who has worked in the front at the back. First of all, for today's session, I'm very indebted to Dr. ARM Rao, the co-chair of this session, who actually for today's all the topics very finely designed and knitted together such a way that it became really lovely, very engaging learning experience for all the audience online as well as physical here. Of course, Dr. Ranga Reddy, who has been working at from I think many months back we started working on this project, and we were feeling little difficulty that whether we could do that, but ultimately we have done that. So thank you very, very much, Dr. Ranga Reddy, for being an inspiration for the team working behind this whole 3 days conference. Now coming back to the people who are behind us, who are supported right from the beginning when we started them meeting and getting their participation, their collaboration. Dr. Preeti Meena, who is Director of Drug Control Administration, Telangana Government. She could not come because of some reason today. See the kind of positive she has, response she has given for all assurance. We are very thankful to Dr. Preeti Meena. We are also thankful for the entire support for promotion of this program and advocating this program to Pharmaceutical Export Council, Director General Uday Bhaskar. Because of, again, some pressing need, he could not come today, but he has always been with us while making this program conceived and promoting this program to reach the maximum number of professionals. We are thankful to our partner, the hygiene partner, SANMED, and its director, Ramdas, who has been there always right from the beginning and now sitting here and 24/7 working to execute this whole program. We are very much thankful to, of course, the all the other partners, particularly University of Hyderabad, the academic partner. You saw in the morning the dean of the school was here, the medical science school was here, Prakash Babu and his team, for giving us academic partnership to IFCAI in fighting with COVID, or maybe more than that, for infection prevention and control efforts. We're very thankful to all the speakers since morning who spoke, right from the keynote address to the all the speakers like Chandrasekhar, Raghavendra Reddy, D. Mahesh, Lata, Vinod Shekhar, Bhanu Prasad Garu, and Anand. And last, in the panel discussion, we were pleased to have the rich experience and insight from Arvind Vasudeva. This whole thing could have not been possible without support, the active support from the team Hitech, right from the Srikant, you saw him in the morning, and you see him right now, his general manager, Sambit, who has been working with his team, Venkatesh and Sandeep, all together for several months, actually, to conceive and execute the whole programs. That's very thankful to this Hitech team, who is the actually co-organizer of the whole 3-day program. They have done commendable job. All credits to Sambit and his team, to all of you for doing this. We are, of course, very much indebted to the media. You must have seen today most of the newspaper, Hindi, English, Telugu, or other languages also in Hyderabad covered this news for last couple of days. And Hybiz team, who has been doing it live for our online audience. Thank you very much to Hybiz. The most important thing here is the audience. So any program can't be successful without the kind audience who are earnest, who are willing to listen and give the valuable time to you. So thankful to all of you who attended physically here, as well as who attended in our YouTube channel, LinkedIn, Facebook, or our mobile apps. Thank you, all of you. And the last but not the least, I would like to thank Indrija, who has been conducting this program today since morning. Thank you, Indrija. You have been very lovely host today. Thank you very much. Thanks to all. If I have missed anybody, of course, I was missing very important thing, all the exhibitors and sponsors for this program, who has been source of support for entire conclave of 3 days. Thank you. Thank you very much.